CRISPR-Cas9 genome editing in human cells occurs via the Fanconi anemia pathway. The genome editing tool, CRISPR-Cas9, has the potential to treat a range of genetic diseases. Scientists have learned how Cas9 locates and cuts a specific sequence of DNA, but that's only half the equation. Once the cut is made, we need to understand how the DNA break is repaired in order to effectively add, subtract, or change the genetic letters. Now, Jacob Korn's lab at UC Berkeley shines a light into this black box and reveals how a little-known DNA repair pathway could play a big role in the success of genome editing therapeutics. After Cas9 makes a cut in the cell's DNA, the cell can repair the break in a variety of ways. One repair method involves patching in double-stranded DNA that's been added by the experimenter. This DNA is designed to have long ends that match the sequences at the cut site, telling the cell where it needs to go. A different pathway, called single-strand template repair, or SSTR, allows the cell to insert single-stranded DNA with shorter matching ends. Experiments show that cells can insert single-stranded DNA at cut sites more efficiently than double-stranded DNA. But how? To answer these questions, a scientist in the Korn lab named Chris Richardson turned off specific genes across the human genome to see if any of them were essential for single-strand insertion. Richardson observed that when he turned off genes involved in the Fanconi anemia pathway, the cell was unable to repair the Cas9 break using single-stranded DNA. Further experimentation revealed that FA proteins migrate to the site of the Cas9 break and act like a traffic signal to direct repair pathways like SSTR. Understanding the role of the FA pathway in repairing Cas9 breaks gives scientists an upper hand in developing genome editing therapies. By controlling the traffic signal, scientists may be able to direct DNA repair towards the insertion of healthy DNA with SSTR, instead of random mutation, a choice that is currently difficult to control but essential for one day curing genetic diseases. The black box of DNA repair mechanisms just got a bit brighter.